ഇപ്പോൾ സി പി എം ജനറൽ സെക്രട്ടറി സീതാറാം യെച്ചൂരി ദില്ലിയിൽ മാധ്യമങ്ങളെ കാണുകയാണ് തത്സമയ സംപ്രേഷണത്തിലേക്ക്.
സോ ദാറ്റ് എനി ഡിസിഷൻ ഓഫ് ദി ലോവർ കമ്മിറ്റി ഇൻ ആ പാർട്ടി മെക്കാനിസം ഹാസ് ടു ബി റാറ്റിഫൈഡ് ബൈ ദി നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഹയർ കമ്മിറ്റി. And the next higher committee, that is the central committee, ratified it yesterday. And the questions that you're raising about not sufficient, etc. Primary membership of the party suspension means he's got no longer connected with the party. When the 6 months is over, depending on how the concerned person behaves during the 6 months, what is the track record, on that basis, the suspension period, whether that should be end or what should be done, would be taken by the concerned party at that point of time. But even if the suspension is revoked and his party membership is restored, it is not automatic that he'll go back to the positions he held in the party prior to the suspension.
But he remains a party MLA. You say you have, he has nothing to do with the party now, that he is under suspension. But he is an MLA of the CPM.
Yes. He is elected by the people, not by the party.
Okay, but you
understand, I'm talking of my party. Whatever be the ticket, the elector, people who elected him are people of Kerala or his constituency. So he will continue to remain an MLA and he is suspended from our primary membership. After 6 months, how he behaves during this period, we'll see, and after that, we'll take the necessary decision.
But the main complaint is that the sexual assault portion of that complaint, that was not checked by the party properly.
I don't know. I didn't see the inquiry. I didn't see the inquiry committee report. Anyway, even if I see it.
Report two complaints from the. Then how did you ratify the decision then?
On the basis of the report that is given to, not the entire, on the basis of the findings of the report.
Even she has even complained to you again the day before yesterday.
What said, what complaint?
She was repeatedly saying, even in her earlier complaint which you have forwarded to the committee, she was saying that no action is being taken and the investigation is not serious. And she is saying this complaint and the report is not based as the complaint is being taken as a sexual assault complaint. But it has taken as something else.
You see, listen, there are complaints of sexual assault, there are legal laws in the country. There is legal structure in the country. There is a law enforcing authority in the country. When the complaint is raised within the party deals with it accordingly. The party is not the law enforcement authority. Party takes up the case according to the party's interest, and we think what happened was wrong, and therefore the suspension.
But the party is championing the rights of women. Do you think that a proper message, a more proper message, should have gone from the party on this case?
I think. Within the party, the party, the highest form of action in the party is the party membership. Suspension from party membership is has got nothing to do with the party now. That is the highest form in the party as a disciplinary action. We go by the findings of the report. Correct. On the basis of the findings, we ratified. Seeing the full text of the report is what he was talking about, not you.
Yeah.
He was talking about the full
That's
text. That is the full text of the report we have not seen. We have seen the findings that was given by the state committee to the central committee. On that basis, we have ratified.
So you are saying that if she is not satisfied with this action, she can approach police.
You're saying that.
No. What do you mean?
Well, how do you know what I meant? Go by what I say. Don't be extra clever by trying to know what I mean.
Do you think on this Sabarimala issue, you gave an opportunity for BJP also in the beginning by taking some action?
What opportunity? The BJP has completely failed in its purpose. They wanted to instigate communal riots. They wanted to create law and order problems. Ultimately, they had to leave Sabarimala area and come to shift to Trivandrum. So their entire movement and their effort to try and create a South Indian Ayodhya movement, all that was completely foiled, and that has completely failed.
How can you compare Ayodhya with the Sabarimala?
I am not comparing. They are comparing. They have given the statement saying that this is the Ayodhya of South India. It's their terminology. Okay. I don't know. Those details, you ask us, Kerala committee, yeah, they'll answer.
സി പി എം ജനറൽ സെക്രട്ടറി സീതാറാം യെച്ചൂരി മാധ്യമങ്ങളെ കാണുകയായിരുന്നു ദില്ലിയിൽ.